Didn't Mr. Garrison teach multiplication? Well, where did he leave off?
We were learning about how Yasmin Bleef is going out with that Richard Grieco guy that used to be on 21 Jump Street, but then he got his own show for just a little while.
Oh, hello.
Can I help you?
I'm Chef.
And?
I stopped by because little Kyle forgot his laundry detergent on the playground.
My laundry detergent? That's not Kyle's...
Crazy Cracker's always leaving that detergent all over the place. What was your name again?
Uh-oh, Chef's moving in on Miss Ellen.
I'm the substitute.
Well, I'm sure there's no substitute for you.
That's very nice, Mr. Chef. Now, if you're finished...
Nobody could take your place. No waiter could match your face, no. You got it going on in a way so clear. I just want to buy you a beer. Or maybe tonight at 7:30 or something, I could come by and pick you up in my car.
No substitute
for you.
No substitute.
No, baby, there's
no substitute
for you, girl.
No substitute
for you now. You know that is true.
No substitute.
There's just no substitute for you.
We've got to learn how to do this, dude.
Yep. That was enthralling, Mr. Chef, but could I get back to teaching now?
If we can have dinner tonight.
Fine, Chef. Just let me do my job before I get fired.
Ah, wig! Chef's gonna make sweet love to Miss Ellen!
What?